Just a little update on what I do in my spare time. I saw this headline in the local rag about 6 weeks ago, and I sent in a reply letter the week after. Fair play, they published it. This free Wi-Fi can tell us how many people are in town and how long they stay, where they're going and where they've come from, what they're thinking, bloody blah. So that's what I questioned. Have we got a 5G stealth system watching everything we do? Two letters I've had published with two replies from retired local gentlemen who've worked in the industry all their lives, more or less. They didn't answer any of my questions, which were directed at the people in the story, the town council, the author, the paper, the traders who support this, everyone who supports this. No response whatsoever. It's all very well being retired 40 years, like my father is. But it's not exactly top of the game, are you? When smoking started, we were told how good it was. What are we told now? Smoking kills. Quit now. Good advice. Took them a long time to think about it, didn't it? 5G is probably far worse than tobacco. I think I'd rather my kids smoked than were exposed to millimeter waves in direct beam-formed rays. Your smoke harms your children, family, and friends. Indeed, it probably does. But your 5G is gonna harm them far more. Why? Because they're smaller than you are, Daddy. Size matters when it comes to 5G millimeter waves. Smoking increases the risk of impotence. Indeed, it does. 5G will render you sterile. Or your children anyway, Daddy. Smoking causes 9 out of 10 lung cancers. Well, it probably does. But 5G is going to be causing brain cancers, lung cancers, breast cancers, testicular cancers, womb cancers, all sorts of cancers. And that's just the start. General unwellness, lack of immunity. 5G rays only support virus life. 5G rays are not a natural ray found on Earth. 5G should come with a warning far stricter than smoking. You can't smoke in a public place. You can't smoke around children. And rightly so. It should be the same with 5G. But nobody, no animal, no plant will escape millimeter waves from 5G. Why do we need 5G? For the rise of the machine and the redundance of the local man.